Just a little bit, you know more. Mungu wako nitakushika mkono wako. kumwambia mwana usiogope. Sifadhaike mioyoni mwenu, ahidi atatutia nguvu na atatusaidia. Kwa mkono wa rehema na ahadi zake tamu, neema yake inatutosha. Uweza wake Bwana utimilika udhaifuni mwetu. Maana mimi Bwana Mungu wako nitakushika mkono wa kuume, nikikwambia mwana usiogope. Sifadhaike mioyoni mwenu, ahidi atatutia nguvu na atatusaidia. Kwa mkono wa rehema na ahadi zake tamu, neema yake inatutosha. Uweza wake Bwana utimilika udhaifuni mwetu. Maana mimi Bwana Mungu wako.
Oh. You have sustained them up to this time.
You have protected them and kept them together. You have used them to touch many lives. Father, we ask you,
to bless them.
Provide them with everything that they need. May you keep the devil away from them.
May you fight for them.
And may you give them a ministry that will have a powerful impact.
And may
many souls go to the kingdom because of your ministry.
We bless them. In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
May the Lord use you mightily.
Amen.
Thank you.
time is now. Come to Him, the Lord is calling you. How will we be there on the judgment day of the Lord? How will we be there on the judgment day of the Lord? The time is now. Come to Him, the Lord is calling you. How will we be there on the judgment day of the Lord? How will we be there on the judgment day of the Lord?
I'm gonna
ride the chariot in the golden gate.
I'm gonna
ride the chariot in the golden gate. Ready for the judgment day, my Lord, my Lord.
I'm gonna
ride the chariot in the golden gate. Chariot in the golden gate, ready for the judgment day, my Lord, my Lord.
My brother, are you ready?
Oh yes,
my sister, are you ready?
Oh yes,
my fellow, are you ready?
Oh yes, I'm getting ready for the judgment day. Judgment day. Ride the chariot in the golden gate. Ride the chariot in the golden gate. Ready for the judgment day, my Lord, my Lord. Ride the chariot in the golden gate. Ride the chariot in the golden gate. Ready for the judgment day.
The Bible says, and all the people of Israel turned back to the Lord, and prayed that the ministry and the mission of saints ministers will be to turn the hearts of God's people back to Him. Turn to the person next to you, tell them, I don't know about you, but I want to turn back to the Lord. I don't know about you, but I want to turn back to the Lord. Now, verse 3, the Bible says, so Samuel said to all Israelites, if you are returning to the Lord with all your heart, if you're returning to the Lord with all your heart, this is what you have to do. Rid yourselves of foreign gods and the Ashtoreth, and commit yourself to the Lord and serve Him only. Ladies and gentlemen, a time has come for us to turn completely, fully, absolutely, 100% to the Lord. Amen. That is, the time has come. I don't know about you, when you look at the signs of the time, Jesus Christ is coming soon. If there is a time we became serious with God, ladies and gentlemen, it is now. I don't know about you, but I am sold 150% to serve the Lord. I am saying, Lord, I'm surrendering myself to you. I want to turn to the Lord completely.
Shukrani Mungu, Sa.
God be the glory, great things He hath done.